apparently, when you freeze jello, right before it gets completely solid, it looks like this. That's all.